You can download custom content for The Sims 4. You need this item in your game.
So, located in the accessories and under glasses section, I have the Kiko eyelashes. Because they are considered glasses, they are 3D eyelashes, and look at how beautiful they are. You're gonna wanna search Kiko eyelashes, look for the 3D eyelashes link, and here you go, and the download links are here.